the final Disney Afternoon Collection game. Talespin. If anybody has watched any previous videos and was pissed anytime I used the rewind function, you're gonna hate this video. At least I'm assuming. Like I said, I haven't really even played it, so we'll find out. Never liked the show to begin with. I was never a big fan of even Jungle Book, honestly. Alright. Watch out for darn Don Carnage. Huh? Oh. Okay. Interesting. Got rid of down here. said. You know what, rewind? You're gonna hate me. There we go. First try. Rewind is your friend. Stuff. And we'll get the sea duck. Another duck. Alright, engine. Continue. Rapid shot. Body. Mini sea duck. Probably got an extra life. Rapid shot. That's armor. 100,000, I got the evil one. Continue. Yeah, I think even with rewinds, I might need this. Alright. Next is baseball stadium. Shots is nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, fuck off, everybody. Oh, fuck you. Most times when you get like fruit and stuff, it's like health. Shit. Thank you. one run of him so far on the baseball. Turn around. Take a lot more hits than any of the other games, bosses. Job well done. Thank you. Couldn't have done it without my good friend Rewind. Fuck off! hat. I get screwed. Fuck you, hat. Oh, Let's go over here. Jesus. Thank you. what I like, because I'm not being attacked by anything. Plus you're on a hoverboard. And you get 1-ups. Ah. Still not going to make me watch the show, though. I'm sorry I'm quiet during this game. This takes a lot more concentration than I thought it would. Boss, follow the bullet. They lull you into a false sense of security with this peaceful music. Oh crap. What the fuck? See, because bouncing bullets everywhere here. Holy old cocksucker! Didn't realize you could hit the ball. Fucking close there. Yeah, now I can do this. Frustrating beyond compare. Nowhere near enough for a super rapid shot. Next delivery is taking you to the cave. Just the cave. Thank you. Talking Snakes. I shoot up. I can kind of shoot up. Oh, I can't shoot them though. Jesus. Oh, that was stupid. I'm just focused on getting through here. I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to pressing the button to go upside down to shoot behind me. Okay, let's avoid these rocks and shoot an angle. I wish I could actually just keep pointing at an angle. Okay, I don't like this. This is weird. So it was ricocheting off some of the rocks. Okay. Well, at least the levels are short. Still not enough. See now, if I hadn't have bought, like, did I buy one of those? I forget. If I hadn't have bought that, I could have had this by now. You certainly have a dangerous load today, do you? Into the jungle. Even like where we're from. Whoa! Whoa, hello. Come here. There we go. Up? Where are we going up? With killer clouds. Alright. Whoa! Point of going up if we're going right back down. Shit. I don't know why I didn't just go past them. They don't give me any points or anything like that, and no one ever gives you any life or money. Something tells me something over there. Yep. Life. Oh. Strawberry. like, whose line is it anyway? The levels are made up and the points don't matter. Whoa, 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 buddy. Let's just avoid you guys for now. Got these. Gee, I wonder where I have to shoot. So I can shoot the fire. Chill, man! Going all over the place! And now I have enough for rapid fire. Yay! I don't even know this guy's name. I'm gonna call you George. Sold out. You know, continue. Last delivery of the day. Well, at least keep your plane lots of gas. The mountain district full of traps. Okay, those mountains kill. Oh yes, this is much better. Not limited to two shots at a time here. Get like another piece of health though. That'd be nice. Cloud. Okay, forward I'm guessing. Alright. Aww, they were just skiing. Or something. Whoa. Forward again. You're a plane, why don't you just go up to the highest spot and then go forward? Top of the mountain. Whoa. Buddy. Just focus on one side. Okay, that was it. All right. So yeah, there were actually fewer rewinds than I thought there'd be, aside from the bosses. But that final boss was kind of... Well, learn not to go against me in the air. I'm the best pilot in the sky. Oh yeah, well, I'm on a goddamn hoverboard, so there. The end. Alrighty. So, I guess that's it. That was all six games of the Disney Afternoon Collection on the PS4. Yeah. pretty decent collection overall. I had a lot of fun with Darkwing, Chippendale, and DuckTales. A little less fun with Chippendale 2 and DuckTales 2, and you all know my feelings about Talespin. But, took care of all six games, got them beaten. Nice little trophy for completing all six. Someday I may go back and do DuckTales or Chippendale with no rewinds. I probably won't record that because I'll be getting frustrated, probably. Who knows? But, just taking a look. Not sure what else to play next. But next week, Injustice 2 comes out. And we'll get to that. Until then, this is K27. That was Disney Afternoon Collection. Peace out.